with another video for you, Team Casanova, and it is the controller challenge, the best controller challenge. My guess is when they dance to the song of Drake. That's what I'm guessing it is, other than controller. So, yeah, let's get right into it. Yep, I was right. Oh. Hey. Oh. It's like she got slow motion and fast motion. Wow. Paulina Valley. Ooh. See, I heard, I knew it was a song, but I never knew it was like a real type. Not, I know people always dance to this song, but I didn't know it was like a challenge though, that people really do this to it. Now I know. Hold on, two more cut in. Hey. Oh. Okay, man, that was nice though. That was nice. I thought that's a remix, right, of the controller? Oh! Okay. Okay, 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 okay. All white, okay then. With the tattoos! Okay. Wait, wait, is this lagging? Why is it slow motion? I thought it was slow motion for a second. But it wasn't. This one again? They playing this one again? I guess they playing this one again, I guess. She on the roof? Where she at? Oh, she on a balcony or something. I don't know. Whoa, three? Oh, they got a little girl in the middle. What's her name? I forgot. Lucky Star. There we go, right? Right? Three. They got three and one. I don't know what's going on there. Whoa, there. Woo! Dang, she's fast. Hold on. Relax. Okay, then, okay. Malu, of course. The guy got throw Malu in his own video. Whoa. Why like so close? Chill. Wow. Malu again? She stay. I guess she liked this song. She must dance with it like 100 times probably. She look familiar for some reason. Whoa. Lit. Savannah. The hat though, okay then. And a watch. Alright guys, we're gonna stop right there. That is a controller challenge for you. Let me know what you guys think of the controller challenge, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah.